Good afternoon, how you doing? My name is Rudy and I'm a student here at Café Reconcile. And today I'll be showing you guys a new utensil. It's kind of new to you guys, but it's old to us now. It's called a spider. And this young fella here is great for dipping into hot oils, liquids. For example, you can take out, it's used for dipping pasta, or you can take out chicken from a deep fryer and drain it and put it on the side.